Here in Laurentian, I like that I can approach almost any prof and ask the question that is bothering me regarding the regarding the materials that we are covering or about the test, and they all have the office hours when you can drop by and ask all those questions, and you can also email them asking the same stuff and just after the class, and all of them are really friendly and super helpful. Another thing is that I found quite a lot of people who are actually willing to help me, like a lot of people in International Center. When at the beginning of second year, I was just facing a lot of problems. It just began stacking up all everything, and I don't know, I just had a mental breakdown there in International Center, and I'm really grateful that people there helped me out and showed me the way through that. And yeah, that was really nice of them.
My favorite thing about Laurentian is its beautiful and wide campus. I like being in the campus a lot. I just walk around, maybe behind near the gym, or maybe just walking on the roads. Like, it's not kind of university, but it's kind of small city. Like, it has own its own lake, like kind of lakes, and a gym, a beautiful gym, which I like to go often and often. And yeah, like, it's a pretty good community over here at Laurentian.
Like I said, it's a smaller community, and like, you get to know more about your classmates and stuff, and then your professor will have more time or more focus on each of the students because it's a relatively like small class and stuff.
There are a couple of things I like. First of all, the experience that I got, like the education-wise, I think like from back home over here, it's huge difference, like I've mentioned before, and it's a good thing. Like, you can, there were plenty of courses that I would say, like, if I did back home, I would struggle a lot, like especially finance and accounting. Over here, like, I could speak to the prof after classes, they could give me special counseling and even extra classes if they want. And they were really nice, and they were really listening to my problems. Even if they were not being able to meet me, they would just email, they'll tell me to email them, and they'll like send us like answers and scripts and everything, and the group discussions, it was really helpful. So these are the things. And apart from that, like the other things, like there were various events which was not there in like my previous university, like from Laurentian International, like there's plenty of events like orientation week and all that, where you get to meet new people. It was a deal breaker for me. Like, I get to, because like, to be honest, I am not that kind of a social person, but like coming over here, it forced me to be social. So I think it was a huge deal for me.
The engineering building, which opened a year and a half before, I took some like free tutorials on how to use the laser cutters and the 3D printers, so I designed some of my work and printed over there for free. Like, it's very like fabulous for students to actually experience those fancy technologies. And yeah, so if like, I know it's gonna be very expensive to print a small thing outside using the fancy like machines like that. So like, I can truly feel like Laurentian is really cares about students and try their best to provide students like all the resources they can. So I love studying at Laurentian.